Steve. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Old man, buddy. Getting to be an old. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Old man, buddy. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Old man, buddy. Getting to be an old man.
I know you got it.
I heard that. I'm telling you. Don't. Every chance you get, guys, you know, go visit your parents. Go visit. You're not always going to have them. And it's just, you know, sometimes it feels good to relive the past and, you know. Oh, mercy. So, except for when they're talking about, you know, when you're 10, 11, 12 years old and people come to the door looking for you with a machine gun and putting you in the trunk of a car and taking you off to different states. And I don't even remember hardly a lot of the crap, but I'm telling you, just when you got a family like what I have and what I've been through and what we've been through together, I mean, hell, we'd be laying to sleep at night and be arguing and stuff outside, people would be, and you never know when a bullet was coming through the wall, you never know when a bullet's coming through the door, you never know when, you just never knew, and you can imagine having, you know, when you're brought up into that, it just kind of, you know, just, it takes a person, and it really grabs a hold of them, and it changes them. Some people change for the better good, some people don't, some people change for the worse, but you have to always remember. And, you know, I remember laying, you know, hours thinking, you know, man, you know, I was in church. I went to church. I was brought up in church with my mama and my papa. And I remember just laying there thinking, hey, God, you know, if you let me make it out of this and get out of this, and you wonder, and you like, you beg and plead, and you tell them, hey, I'll be for you and I'll be for the better good. You've always got to take one day at a time. And just hope for the best. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Old man, buddy. Getting to be an old man.
I know you got it.
I heard that. Oh, I'm getting old, Steve. Old man, buddy. Getting to be an old man. I heard that. I'm telling you. Don't. Every chance you get, guys, you know, go visit your parents. Go visit. You're not always going to have them. And it's just, you know, sometimes it feels good to relive the past and, you know, oh, mercy. So, except for when they're talking about, you know, when you're 10, 11, 12 years old and people come to the door looking for you with a machine gun and putting you in the trunk of a car and taking you off to different states. And I don't even remember hardly a lot of the crap, but I'm telling you, just when you got a family like what I have and what I've been through and what we've been through together, I mean, hell, we'd be laying to sleep at night and be arguing and stuff outside, people would be, and you never know when a bullet was coming through the wall, you never know when a bullet's coming through the door, you never know when, you just never knew, and you can imagine having, you know, when you're brought up into that, it just kind of, you know, just it takes a person, and it really grabs a hold of them, and it changes them. Some people change for the better good. Some people don't. Some people change for the worse. But you have to always remember. And, you know, I remember laying, you know, hours thinking, you know, I was in church. I went to church. I was brought up in church, and my mama and my papa. And I remember just laying there thinking, hey, God, you know, if you let me make it out of this, and you wonder, and you like, you beg and plead, and you tell them, hey, I'll be for you, and I'll be for the better. You've always got to take one day at a time, and just hope for the best.